glory this evening, Lord, and all the honor, Lord, all worship and all adoration. It all belongs to the King of Kings, Jesus. We worship you. We worship you. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we lift your holy name. You deserve the glory and all the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we lift your holy name. For you are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You deserve the glory and all the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we lift your holy name. You deserve the glory and all the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship as we lift your holy name. For you are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. For you are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You deserve the glory. Can you hear the sound? voice to make his glory known. Singing, holy, holy, holy are you, Lord.
That's what you are, my King.
Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. The elders and angels bow, the redeemed, we worship you now. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Today, Lord, to lift up the mighty name of Jesus, we give you glory, my King. We give you glory, my
my King and my God. That's what you are, Jesus. Hallelujah. My God and King. To you alone I sing. You're the face we seek. For all eternity. My God and King, to you alone I sing. You're the face I see. For all eternity, just to be with you. Now I see brand new. With eyes for only you, you won't dream come true. Just to be with you, now I see brand new, with eyes for only you, with eyes for only you. With eyes for only you.
Give him a big clap of praise.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for him. I want to give everyone a secret for this program. For you to receive blessings from this program, you have to put away the entertainment side and give your totality to worship, to receive from God. That's the only way you're going to get blessings from this program. We are not just here to entertain. We are not just here to sing because we can sing. We believe through music, souls will be touched tonight.